Good evening. This is the Intergalactic Operator. Can I help you?
Yes. I'm trying to reach Flight Commander P.R. Johnson on Mars Flight 247.
Very well. Hold on, please. You're through.
Thank you, Operator. Hi, darling. How are you doing? Hey, baby. Were you sleeping? Oh, I'm sorry, but I've been really missing you. Hi, darling. How's the weather? Say, baby, is that cold better now? Oh, I'm sorry. Is there someone there with you? Oh, since you went away, there's nothing going right. I just can't sleep alone at night. I'm not ashamed to say I badly need a friend, or it's the end. Now, when I look at the clouds across the moon, here in the night, I just hope and pray that soon, oh baby, you'll hurry home to me. Hi, darling. The kids say they love you. Hey, baby. Is everything fine with you? Please forgive me, but I'm trying not to cry. Oh, I've had a million different offers on the phone, but I just stay right here at home. I don't think that I can take it anymore, this crazy war. Now, when I look at the clouds across the moon, here in the night, I just hope and pray that soon, oh darling, you'll hurry home to me.
I'm sorry to interrupt your conversation, but we are experiencing violent storm conditions in the asteroid belt at this time. We may lose this valuable deep space communication link. Please be as brief as possible. Thank you.
Oh, since you went away, there's nothing going right. I just can't sleep alone at night. I'm not ashamed to say I badly need a friend. Or it's... Hello, Operator? Yes, I seem to have lost the connection. Could you try again, please?
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid we have lost contact with Mars 247 at this time.
Now, when I look at the clouds across the moon, here in the night, I just hope and pray that soon, oh baby, you'll hurry home to me. Now, when I look at the clouds across the moon, here in the night, I just hope and pray that soon, oh darling, you'll hurry home to me. Now, when I look at the clouds across the moon, here in the night, I just hope and pray that soon, oh baby, you'll hurry home to me.